So my name is Cohl Furey, and I'm a postdoctoral fellow in theoretical physics at Trinity Hall, University of Cambridge. So the short answer is that the octonions are this special number system in pure mathematics. And the octonions could be important for particle physics because they seem to mirror the behavior of certain elementary particles under the strong and electroweak forces. So the real numbers are the numbers that you're used to using in everyday life. They span from minus infinity to plus infinity, and they include numbers such as 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, and they also include other numbers, like rational numbers, like the number pi. So we say that the real numbers are one-dimensional because we can lay out all of the real numbers on an infinitely long line. Now, the octonions are not one-dimensional. It turns out that the octonions are eight-dimensional. And they also have some curious properties. So for example, the real numbers are commutative. So that means that A times B is always equal to B times A. But this isn't always true for the octonions. Also, the real numbers are associative. And what that means is that A, B, and C, like this, where you multiply the A and the B first, is always equal to A, B, C, like this, where you multiply the B and the C first. But this isn't true all the time in the octonions. Now, it turns out that thanks to these unusual properties of the octonions, you can show that the octonions are able to describe the behavior of certain elementary particles under the strong and electroweak forces.